a lovely summery wine. Oeil-de-Perdrix, made from Pinot Noir grapes, a rich salmon color, beautiful to look at. And in nose, it's a very subtle wine, very dry. The aromas take a little time to come up, but they're beautiful, warm summer berries, currants, strawberries, rhubarb. And in mouth, it's a very dry wine, a good aperitif and fish wine, I think, with a very dry finish. It's a wine that I think people with more sophisticated palates will especially appreciate.